Hey. So, I just got this. This is the LED party light. I mean, it just came in the mail. It had a little plastic bag over inside here. And it comes with a stand, two screws to put them into the stand, a remote, which is right here. The remote had a little plastic thing protecting the batteries from going. Like I said in my other video, anytime you're not going to use something, take the batteries out because they'll last a lot longer. The battery will die if you leave this open, I mean, in there. So put the little plastic thing back in if you're not going to use it, or just take the batteries out because this way you're not wasting it. So it has directions. This one sheet. So I have it plugged in, but even though the light's off, it is still actually rotating in there. So the lights are off. But not the system is still going. So let's see what kind of stuff we got going on here. So there's no on and off switch anywhere that I can see to shut. I just don't understand why the machine is just running in there all by its little self. So, there's these two things. There's two stars and a hole. Two stars in a hole. I think that is where they go because the other empty slot here. I don't know what that's for, but there's no way to use that for. So take one of your little screws, put it there. Before you screw it in, just get the other one and just get it all lined up so you know you've got the right thing. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Well, I have a metal one of these, pretty high tech. So then, you can point this however you want. It has a hole for you to hook it, to like bolt it into the wall if you'd like. The tighter you, if you tighten these up, then that will give this, you can point up and point down. I still don't like, but that sucker's still moving. So let us see here. We have the flash, auto, music one, music two, red, blue, green, red, blue, green, blue. So, please read the opening instructions carefully before use without permission. Blah blah blah. And yes, instructions are already. Please do not freely modify the unit if you need to completely. Music 1 and Music 2 are only slightly different. When you press Music 1 remote control button, the light will flash with the music. Music 2 is controlled by the music mode. If no music, light is not lit. Our brochure are still in revision. If the lighting is the dangerous lighting to look at, can I install it on the rook, on the ceiling, and you can install it wherever you want, but the cord that comes off the unit is only 4 feet long, and you might need a longer cord. Here's a bracket on the bottom. So far, the only thing that I don't like is the fact that that is going. I can't get that to stop. So the only way to stop that is to unplug it. I'm going to turn the lights out. It's not dark here yet. I can take it in the other room. I was just mainly figuring it out right now. So it has you can look at the ceiling. I don't know if you see that. It has different each time you push it, it gets a little bit faster. So that's the one for music. Since there's no music on, you know, it's not going to be doing anything. So here you can go all red. Again, each time you press it, it gets faster. No green, blue, right? Blue. There's blue. So now we have red and green, red and blue and green. And the music modes would be, here's auto, so it's going to switch out from each one. Make sure you can actually see what's going on the side here. I will take this into another room in a minute, but this is just, there's the music mode. I was hoping that it did them all at the same time. There it is. There they are all at the same time. So, again, so far, it's pretty amazing. But you have to remember to unplug it because it... the mechanism is going until it gets unplugged. So you can turn the lights out, but you can't turn the mechanism off. So let's go in here. There's party land. Hey, Cordell, here's the parties. Sorry.
It's too
I keep forgetting about that terrible HD lighting. So... this is flashing. Let me see if I can turn this up. So there's flashing. This is just the roaming pattern. Here we have just blue. There's blue and red. Blue, red, green. That's what I just hit music. Now we have red. Here we have just green. It has circles. There we go. There's some circles. And here's the blue. Blue, green. Red and blue. Red and green. There we go. Looking even better now that my flash went off. Yay! I think that's pretty cool. For such a tiny little unit, it's actually pretty bright and has a lot of options. So let me just go quick through the color scheme again. Got red. I was trying to see if I could just do red and flash, but no, it looks like it flashes everything. We have green. We got blue. Pretty cool, huh? And then auto, I think, is this one. Yeah, auto, it just starts adding everybody. It goes from different color schemes. It just goes back and forth to any thing that it wants. But definitely really looks cool in here. Ooh, red is really kind of cool just all by itself. So I like it. I like the blue a lot too. Blue. My dog looks like he's frightened. It's okay, bud. It's okay. Oh, I will put the link down below for this product. And if they have a storefront as usual, I will put their storefront down as well. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and give me a thumbs up on my video. I just wanted to add that you have got to remember that for some reason, the mechanism is spinning even when you have it on off. So make sure you unplug it. Do not leave it plugged in because, you know, that's a fire hazard, leaving a mechanism plugged in. I will contact the seller and see if the mechanism is supposed to stay on even when the lights, when you hit the off button. And maybe I'm just missing something on the product, an off button or something, or if I'm doing something wrong. If the seller tells me that this is defective or that I missed a switch someplace to shut it off, I'll come back and I will update my video. Okay, so again, just make sure that you unplug this because the disco ball inside keeps moving even when the lights are off. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye. Reading the directions more thoroughly right here in the red writing. I know you can't see it, right? There's no light on, sorry. It says that the remote control only turns off the LED, that if you want to completely shut the unit off, that you have to cut the power supply. So that answers our question. So when you're done with it, you want to unplug it because you don't want to leave that running. But for the money and for what it does, this is a fantastic product. I can just tell you that it really, really filled up the room with some really bright, deep colors. And I have a really expensive unit, and I would say that color-wise, it was pretty close in the quality of the color. So, really nice. Okay, sorry about the misunderstanding. Yes, just unplug it. Okay.